Malcolm Brogdon and the Pacers hosting the Toronto Raptors. Domantas Sabonis backs down, hits the layup inside. He finished with 23 points and 18 rebounds in this one. We're tied up at 21. Then later in the first, VanVleet pulls up, knocks down the three. He had a game-high 26 points. Sabonis finds a cutting Duarte, who absorbs the contact for the layup plus the foul, makes the free throw. Brogdon to Martin for the pull-up three. Your halftime score, Indiana up 66-57. Let's take you to the second half. Brogdon drives in, kicks it out to Miles Turner, who knocks down the corner three. Turner finished with 17 points and 10 rebounds. In the fourth, Siakam drives, hits the shot in the lane, plus the foul, and makes the free throw. He had 17 points and 12 rebounds. Sabonis, hook shot. LeVert to Sabonis, who's got the hot hand. This time from deep, he makes it go. And Indiana would continue to push the lead. 114-97, your final.